It seems like everyone is trying to tidy up, and local clothing donations are seeing a surge. But not all charity boxes are helping who you think. Today at 5, Action 9's Todd Ulrich exposes the troubling trend in charitable donations.
It's a huge concern.
How some companies are turning your contributions into big profits, and where you can go to make sure your donations make it to the people that need them most. Today at 5 on Channel 9 Eyewitness News. Coverage you can count on.